A good Erev Shabbos this week is Shabbos Parshas Bereishit, the creation story, day 4. Vayasel kim shnei ha'me'oreis hagdolim. God created the two great luminaries, the sun and the moon. The sun is the source of light. It sheds light on all of creation. The moon receives light from the sun and reflects that light. The Rebbe says we too have to be two great luminaries. Well, to be a sun is obvious. Inspire others, teach others, bring light to others. But what does it mean to be a moon? But to be a moon means I'm able to receive light from someone else, to help them become a sun, to reflect their positive points, their knowledge, and their inspiration. And then you too become a luminary. Good Shabbos.